anti-federalist papers opposed a strong central government, expressing concerns about individual liberties and advocating for a Bill of Rights. Federalists supported a strong central government and the Constitution's ratification, while anti-federalists feared centralized power, advocating for states' rights and a Bill of Rights for individual freedoms. Anti-federalist papers opposed a strong central government, expressing concerns about individual liberties and advocating for a Bill of Rights.